much of the plan was it to get a lot of these injured guys back in the field here? Is it just kind of coincidence? Or?
I think part of it's coincidence.
Yeah.
I would say a lot of it is, you know, probably as early as 2 weeks ago, there was a handful of two or three guys that we felt like this would be a week that, but I think it's important that we don't measure the rehab or the recovery of an injury in like this coming week. We got to pay attention to how it's doing, and in a case like Drew, for instance, making sure he's healthy and not just hurrying back. But there's a handful of players like that. Kenny, I'm just naming a few.
Sean, correct me if I'm wrong. The first two preseason games, have you handed the play calling duties to Pete Carmichael? Is that the approach you've taken or what?
The first two games, yeah. You know, look, Pete's got experience now. We go back to 2011 where he had most of the season in a year we were outstanding on offense. So, but he's definitely someone that can handle that, and how we handle the season, we'll go back and forth. We'll give some thought to it, and generally, you know, there'll be some input either from myself if he's calling them, or maybe Brett in the run game. We'll see how that goes. But he's someone that, in his ninth year, is very good at it.
Sean.